I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Shoots. Goal. That's why they call an execution. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 17 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. That's one for one for him. With the shot, and straight to the keeper. 57. 6. Wants it. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. 12 Gary.
Ball stop center.
Looks to shoot. And they lose possession. 99. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The home team with a chance now.
Ball
91 receives the pass. The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over. Save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Ball side right.
11 steps in and shoots. 15 chalks up a save. 22. Oh, yes. 22 brings the score back to level with that goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. 22. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. 22. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. 23.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Let's it rip. Scores! 99 with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Here we go now for the reset. 17 wins it for the home team. Slings it. Shot goes over the goal there. Blue ball. 35. Here's a shot. Takes the shot. Flies over the top. 23. Has time. Outstanding game and goal for him today.
Side right, ball side left.
Connor shoots, 15. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today.
15.
Does well with that one.
He won.
Left. 91. Shoots. Home in. Catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Rips it in. And a stinger. He scores. Chris buries. We are set to resume. It's 3-1. Nice win on the faceoff.
17.
Comes out on top.
6.
Shoots. And saved. He is on point in goal today. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Blue ball. Klett.
What's up, center?
99. Here's a take and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Another one for him. He has 3 goals. The away team moving along to 4. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession.
17.
Wins the faceoff.
81.
Rolls back. Nothing there.
81.
Gets in and rips. So as the first quarter comes to a close, the away team have opened a fairly comfortable margin.
It's 4-1.
Well, they say the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and over and expecting different results. The away team might want to check themselves into the nearest institute. The home team has been winning face-off after face-off after face-off. The visitors need to try something else here because they are losing a heck of a lot of possession out there. Shoots! Gary overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price.
14.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
32. Gets the pass.
Six. Six.
Push. Help, help, help.
Six. Six. Six.
Miscalculation there.
Six.
Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Marone. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Oh, my!
Ball top center! Ball top center!
Chance here. Save! He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Blue ball. With the shot. Coleman with the save. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Enter line.
Left side right. Left side center.
23.
lets one fly straight to the keeper. 88. Knocked loose. The home team recover.
Offside right.
23. Dodges.
Ball top center.
Goes for the shot. 23 with a goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-2 for the away team. 17 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Braswell looks to bury, misses, blue ball. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. And they get it back. Kenny Berry goes high. Referee not happy at all. Six. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Connor. 99. Knocked loose. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Big chance now for the home team.
Left side right.
Brings the heat. Not on target. The home team to resume. They have the man up advantage. The man down is over as the penalty ends. The away team takes advantage. Goal! Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-2 for the away team. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Winds up, shoots. That's gone wide. Blue ball. Ball top center. Fires. Brute force and a goal. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. He lets it go. Sails high.
Offside right.
91. Collects. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. 91. The away team with a chance now. We are halfway through this game now, and the away team managing to keep their opponents at arm's length coming into the break. The home team have plenty of work to do in the second half of this one. It's 5-3 here at the Cathedral. We are underway. Blue ball.
Help.
32 receives the pass. Has the ball now. The away team scrambling to get back now. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. 23.
Ball top center.
32. Let's it rip. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Here's a look.
Clear.
The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. Blue ball. Chance for them now. And it's turned over.
Anyone?
Ball top center.
57.
Shoots.
Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Six. Slings it. The ball goes to the ground.
22.
Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call.
Clint.
Ball top center.
Gary with the shot. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over.
Six.
Ball side left.
Ball
top center.
Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Connor. With the shot. Snipe. Connor stings one. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff.
10.
Comes out on top.
Left side, left side right.
99.
Left side right.
Marone. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Overstepping. Marone with the mistake.
57.
Ball top center.
Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground.
One.
Manages to recover. Gary. Shoots. And saved. Chance for them now. Gary.
Ball stop center.
Leans in. Nothing there. Has a look.
15.
Chalks up a save.
32.
Has a look. And straight to the keeper. Powell.
Ball stop center.
11.
Ball stop center.
Young was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral.
17.
Wins it for the home team.
Ball side right.
Steps in to shoot. It goes. The home team gets one from
32.
For the home team.
10.
For the away team. Here again to face off.
10.
Wins the face off. Blue ball. There's a shot. Oh, quick thinking.
15.
With the save.
Twenty-four.
end of the third, and the home team aren't willing to go down without a fight. At this stage, their efforts have been in vain, though. The away team still in front by a decent margin as we get set for the final quarter. It's 7-4. Gary, and he shoots. That one hit the pipe. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. So turnover here, the home team to resume. And sends it loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Chris. Takes the shot. Scores. High heat. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-4 for the away team. 17 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Shoots! Bullseye! Goal from 18. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 8-5. 10 wins it for the away team. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. The away team lose possession. Sees space, shoots, straight to the keeper.
Ball side left.
11, and he buries it. At it again against 10. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 17 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Scores! That's number two for him. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Knocked loose. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Takes the shot. Home in. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Ball side left.
Let's see what they can do. Steps in and shoots. Sails wide. Rips it in. Money in the bank. Score. That's his second today. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-7 for the away team. 17 wins the faceoff. Blue ball. 35. And he shoots. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. 35. Spotted the gap, lined up the shot, and executed it perfectly. eyes on the X now for the restart. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center! Ball side right!
Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. And they get it back. We are back underway.
Ball side right! Ball top center!
Deuce!
Ball side right!
Connor with the shot, scores! Connor with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 17 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball side left, ball side right.
32.
Ball side right.
81 with the shot, sends it too high.
Ball side left.
Lets it rip.
Clear.
Powell.
Ball side center. Side right.
With the shot. Oh, and it hits the bar. Blue ball.
Ball side left.
Here's a look. Goes high.
Ball side right.
23. Here's a take. Hits that one off the bar. So close. And stolen.
Ball top center.
Looks to the back of the net. Scores. The home team bring it level. Absolutely critical faceoff now. There is literally nothing between these two teams. Nice win on the faceoff. 17 comes out on top. The home team takes advantage. Goal! Number two for him today. With the weight of his team and the fans on his shoulders, the pressure is building and building. 17 comes away with it. The home team in with a chance now. Chance here and save. Enter line. Enter line. Shoots. Save. 15 wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Oh yes, what a comeback. What an upset. The away team have been in front all game and by quite a comfortable margin at one point. But that all changed here in the fourth. The home team came out determined to win, and after a grueling quarter, that's exactly what they did. That has to be one of the most entertaining ball games I've seen in recent history. The home team take it by a nose. Final score, 11-10.